association, Mr. Eldesio Saturnino, who has shared with me the deepest appreciation for the collaborative work undertaken by you, and recalled the visit of the president of ICID, Felix Rogers, and you, Secretary General Pandev, to Brasilia last year during the World Water Forum. There are many aspects that I could talk today about Brazil and the irrigation of this institution, but I will concentrate on a few and very specific issues. First, agricultural irrigation in Brazil has been progressing at a very fast pace. According to the latest Brazilian irrigation atlas published by the National Agency of Waters, the total irrigated area of the country has more than doubled in the past two decades, reaching over 17.3 million